Geese Howard is here. Did you get a story? No story for Mr. Howard? Give him a test and player before, I mean, and treasure before
to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Geese Howard.
Whole lot of quarter circling. Geese is here. And he is very powerful.
Round one. Fight.
I like that. Of course, you got mission with jab. He's methodical.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Ow, damn.
You will know your place.
He's very weird. During rage. Don't do a lot of damage. Okay, that's something.
Come on.
Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, so I can just Okay, so I can boom, bop, bop, bop. Jab first. No big deal. Wait. Damn, what the fuck? They made that shit harder than it's supposed to be. Takes 5 gauges and it takes 3 gauges and it fucking only does. I guess it's fucked up.
Say it.
Gonna take a while. I only got 5 samples. I kind of understand him. Okay. So boom, 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 boom. I can do a little something with him now. That is. Thank you. Damn it. Keep doing forwards, backwards. And that's backwards too. Okay. I got it this time, for real. Okay. Alright, let's do that one then. How much is this one? A little bit more damage, that does 27. See if I can do that in that combo. Damn it.
Thank you.
Okay, that's something. I can work with that one a little better. And what was the sample? That does 42. Mine does 42. What about this one? 43. I mean, I got a little something. Shit, huh? To avoid doing this shit so much. It's good for closing the distance, but I don't. Got it. So I learned a decent amount with Geese. He's not the easiest character to play with, but I like that. They brought all these new characters in and they made them hella easy to play with. And Geese, you actually gotta use skill. So, yeah. Okay, for anybody that tunes into this late, no, you know what? No, I'm gonna go ahead. Go ahead and give him some online. He does all that now? Okay. Of course. What else am I finna fight right now other than a Geese Howard? I'm playing with Geese Howard. Everybody wants to play with Geese Howard. It's all filling our process.
Fight. You lose. Stay down, maggot. Get ready for the next battle.
Damn it! That's the arm of the Damn it.
KO.
Okay, I know what I can do with him now. I got a few more ideas. One more fight with this other geese, and then I'm gonna fight somebody else. Still getting used to him. Fuck!
You lose. Give in to your fears.
That's three. I need to fight somebody else. Doing this shit when I was fighting. I'm still trying to learn them, but I gotta fight a geese. That's not gonna help me.
New challenge.
Danger.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hits you. This should be fun. I'm losing to the other because I'm still trying to do shit and not doing what I need to do. That looks new.
Fight.
Oh, yeah.
Round two. Fight.
God damn it!
Round four. Fight.
I'm it. What? I waited for it and everything, and that shit just missed? He's not gonna fight me again, because he got lucky that time. Yeah, it takes some getting used to, but I'm getting there with him. gonna take me a while. It's gonna take me like a week to. I should just spam projectiles so I know what I'm doing. ain't that how it go? I had like five fights. Am I still ain't won yet with this motherfucker? What is it, my fifth fight now? Taking a few more trips to the practice room. He's fun to play with though. He's different. That was bullshit.
Final round. Fight. Imperium.
Motherfucker. Fuck.
You lose.
That was my fucking fight, dude.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
Oh, man.
Round two. Fight.
He don't have no straight fucking...
Round four, fight. KO. Final round, fight.
God damn that kick. He's gone. Come on, Geesh, need to win. His combos are so weak.
New challenger.
Steve? That was 5 hits and did 24 damage. Geez. That move like it should do hella damage? No, it only does 25. They make sure his damage output is very low. You have to combo a motherfucker to hell, and even then you barely will get 50, maybe 60 damage. Kazuya. Can Geese actually get his first win? And then after this, let me get on some Last of Us. I need to kill. Okay, it's straight. I hella ducks for that. Come on! Bitch ass, why the fuck wouldn't you want to fight again? You didn't play a match. Yeah, I definitely need to do some tuning with Geese. I can't even get a fucking win off of.
Duh, duh, New challenger. Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Round four, fight.
Damn, that should have ducked there. My fucking round. Yes, Geese wins again.
Get ready for the next battle.
really. I guess that was the last fight for the day. Geese Howard is fun. I gotta do some tinkering to figure out his ins and outs, because he plays completely different from everybody else I play with. So I can't rely on anything other than just movement and what he's able to do. He don't got a high output for damage on his combos, but oh, he's definitely a work in progress. But I'ma stick with him. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow if you're not already following us. Your boy streams all the time. Geese Howard is here. He got his first win. I don't know what happened right here, but apparently it's frozen or something. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye. It's probably going to be Last of Us after this. It's going to be Last of Us after this.